In 2008, I was diagnosed with bone cancer. Since that moment, my life changed dramatically. It was a very difficult and painful period, but I came out stronger than ever before. In October that year, the doctors told me that they had to amputate my left arm to save my life. Before my diagnosis, I was a kid that played the guitar very eagerly and wanted to make it his profession. Besides the guitar, I love to play the drums and different keys like organ and keyboard. After my diagnosis, that future became extremely uncertain. When I woke up from my surgery, I remained very positive and later found a goal to live for, which is making music. I found out that I could still make music with or without my second arm. A very inspirational video from Rick Allen from Def Leppard showed me the way to drum with only one arm. I thought I could never play the music again, but from that moment the goal was to play the drums just like him. In February 2009, my treatment against cancer was finished and I was able to start a normal life again. Eventually, I got a job at a web design company where I worked hard to make money for an electronic drum kit. When I got the drum kit, I practiced every day to master the new way of playing the drums, just like Rick Allen did in his video. When I mastered playing the drums, I uploaded my very first video to YouTube. The response I got was unexpectedly awesome, and it inspired me to become more. So I started practicing the bass guitar and later also the piano. Now in 2012, I can look back to some really good years in which I've grown mentally and physically. I've learned a lot and many beautiful things came across my path. I got to perform the drums in front of a very big audience multiple times. And I even had some minutes of fame on national television. Last year I graduated from high school and now I'm studying to become a producer and professional musician on the Music Academy. The most important thing for me is that I can still make music and hang out with my friends and family. I hope I can inspire some people, as many have inspired me, to never ever give up. That is what I live for.